What was that?
An eidetic trigger, related to your father, and the portions of my memory array he locked.
What triggered it?
Alec tied it to your progression as Pathfinder, not to a location. Puzzling as it may be, my programming is clear. Locating more of these triggers will unlock the memories. One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
That's it.